Sentence first from it comes chapter 14 of the Bible. We were taught in James version 16. He led them out higher until a fire sent messengers to David and timber of cedars with masons and carpenters to build him an house, and David perceived that the Lord had confirmed him all over Israel, for his kingdom was lifted up on high because of his people Israel. And David took more wives at Jerusalem, and David begat more sons and daughters. Now these are the names of his children which he had in Jerusalem: Shammuah, and Shobab, Nathan, and Solomon, and Ittar, and Elishua, and Elimelech, and Nogah, and Mephed, and Japhiah, and Elishama, and Beelah, and Adah, and Eliphelet, and Philistines heard that David was anointed king over all Israel. All the Philistines went up to seek David, and David heard of it, and went out against him, and the Philistines came and spread themselves in the valley of Rephaim. And David inquired of God, saying, "Shall I go up against the Philistines, and wilt thou deliver them into mine hand?" And the Lord said unto him, "Go up, for I will deliver them into thine hand." So they came up to Baal Perazim, and David smote them there. And David said, "God hath broken in upon mine enemies by mine hand, like the breaking forth of waters." Therefore they called the name of that place Baal Perazim. And when they had left their gods there, David gave up a commandment, and they were burned with fire. And the Philistines yet again spread themselves abroad in the valley. Therefore David inquired again of God, and God said unto him, "Go not up after, and turn away from them, and come up on them over against the mulberry trees, and it shall be when thou shalt hear a sound of going in the tops of the mulberry trees, that then thou shalt go out to that the bound for the BIS bound for D4C2 light a house touch a Philistine's David care for bid as God come and bid him and say smoke a host touch a Philistine's from bid me on even to Baser and the fame of David went out into all lands and the Lord brought a fear of him upon all nature.